Hello and welcome back to the Multicrack server. So last time I left off here and I wasn't really sure what I wanted to do with the plan, but I've done a bit of thinking and I have an idea. So I'm going to sort out the layout and I'll be right back. Righty, I've sorted all that out. So what we've got is where the doorway is, there will be two corridors. That won't be there, that'll just be a big window. And we've got a corridor that side, so either door you come in will be a corridor. Then that's a balcony, so we've got a room next to it, and we've got a room next to it. That's also a balcony, so that's the two balconies. Split that into two rooms. Then the staircase is there, so we can't have a doorway here, like that side. So this will be a master bedroom. And then that will also be a master bedroom because there's a stairway there. And I think that'll work on all layers because I can just, whichever side the doorway is, have corridors. Whichever side there's not, well, whichever side there's a doorway and a balcony, have a room like that. Whatever side there's two balconies, have two rooms. Whatever side the stair or whatever is, have that, a master bedroom. So that's worked out quite well. So I'm gonna build up the walls a bit more and I'll be right back. Fuck off, creeper, why are you in my hotel? Where's my bow? Oh god. There we go. Hang on. I heard a skelly. Can I get a music disc? Ah, hey, come down. Last time there was a creeper, I was like, I wonder if I can get a torch. Torch? I meant... Oh! Fuck! Damn it. Oh, now you come down. Fuck you. To the beds. Dun-dun-dun-dun. I'm gonna sleep in the master bedroom. Because I'm the master. I put a door down there. Right, I finished putting the walls in. So I have a little tour. So you've got the main doors. Both go into corridors, which are done. Then you've got the main little area here. Got master bedroom. Got little bedroom over here. Balcony access. Well, all the rooms have balcony access, I think. Little room in there. Oh, another one in there. Big one in here. And then the staircase down here. I'll put like a wall or something here so people don't accidentally fall off that. Someone's down there. Not sure what I'm going to do out here yet. But maybe I'll just like decorate it or something. So that's the first layer done. Now, I'm not sure what I'm going to do, because if I go down one level, which is, that's the roof, so then one, two, three, this one, then you'd come out that side, which isn't really what I want, but maybe, because remember there was the top layer, then there was one, two, three, and then the bottom layer. So maybe if I do top layer, gap, next layer, gap, bottom level, that might work. Which, hang on, let's see. I'm gonna come up that side, so. If I go down here, is this the next level? Or is this the... No, that's the bottom one. Oh my god, again! Fuck off! Don't blow my hotel up. So yeah, I'm just gonna sort this level out to be the same layout as the top. And then I'll go on from there. Jesus, what was that? Ah. Hello. Go away. Ha. Ah, yeah. This one down here has doorway here and doorway there. Top one, the very top one only has one doorway. So for this one, I'll just have one bedroom right in the middle, and then a corridor here with bedroom in here, maybe. Yeah, that works. And then corridors either side, bedroom in there. This one could just be a master bedroom, I guess, or I could split it. So that's the middle. So if I have a wall straight down the middle, that leads to there. That works well, actually. Then I can have a doorway either side. Bedroom there. Bedroom there. And then one more bedroom just here. Okay, so on this side, I'm actually going to have the doorway there, which is different to up the top. So maybe I'll be able to just have it on any floor, and I'll just have the wall wherever, instead of wanting to have the doorway on the exact same side on each floor. Because I wanted to do that for, like, so it looks similar, but I guess because there's two doors down here, this floor isn't even going to look similar to the top anyway, so I might as well have the door here. And then I could have, like, a wall here, maybe a crafting table or something. Probably a good idea to put the doors in so that monsters don't come in. Oh, well, apart from the fact I have holes here for the windows. Maybe they'll be kind and not come in. Creeper. Maybe I should put the window in now. Might be a good idea. Right, what colour window should I have? I think maybe light blue would work well. Maybe I should go into a creative world and test it, actually. Okay, this is my creative world. I have this awesome book. Let's turn the rain off. So all these holes is because I was testing my sounds. I was like talking and punching, trying to get sounds right. So ignore that crater. Okay, so pretend this is, put my field of view down a bit so you don't see the edges. Pretend this is a corridor. So if I have light blue panes, hang on, where's light blue? Light blue. God, this field of view is disgusting. How can people play like this? People play on, like, yeah, what's default? That's normal. How do people play on this? I don't understand. Like, this is disgusting. Makes me feel sick. That's better. Yeah, that looks quite nice, I think. I'm not sure what the outside of you looks like. I think that'll work quite nicely. And then I did also want to have carpet down. I'm not sure if I am going to do that, because that is going to be a shit ton of wool. But let's see. Maybe green, because I like green. Would that work well? That looks pretty cool, actually. And then obviously underneath I would have, I'd have jack-o'-lanterns, and then that would light it up. Then two more here. This way you don't have to use torches, but it still lights up. So if I set it to night, like that, you can see that even though there's no torches, it still lights it up quite nicely. Yeah, I think I'm going to go with that. Cool. Back to the server. Is it, it's daytime. So I'm going to want to go with light blue, which does unfortunately use lapis, but we have a Fortune 3 pick and it uses bone meal as well. Plus it's like one, well, we'll work out when I'm there. Holy shit, that's a lot of cows. Gonna make a hopper, which I can use to farm the cactus. And I'll make it, no, I've got chests at spawn, never mind. And I think I have sand at spawn too. And I want to steal some of the lapis Jamie has. Oh, I've got some. That's alright then. And I've got lots of bones in here. So as you can see... Oh. Let's grab some glass too. And as you can see, it takes one lapis. Oh, hang on. It takes one lapis to make two light blue dye, which is 32 panes. And I have a lot of stuff in my inventory. Damn it. So just one piece of lapis gives me 32 panes. That's a decent trade-off. And then every now and then I'll have a few extra. Yeah, every three I do, I'll get an extra bit of leftover. So that's not too bad. This cow is king cow. This cow is above all others. Nope, never mind. He retired. Ah, I might as well get some wool. Never mind, I have no space at all. Actually, I have a bit. Ah, no space. Nope, never mind. Let's get rid of saplings. Ah, someone hasn't... No. I think a creeper blew this up. Need to make these little things. Otherwise the sheep can eat all the grass and then it won't regen at all. And that is disgusting. Plonk! Okay, so I haven't built one of these in a while, but basically what you want to do is get a 5x5 area, center, dig down one, and then that one as well. Place a chest right there. You want a hopper going into the chest right there. And then you want to make a little bit up. And then on this layer, you build the 5x5 area. The reason you go up is so that you can still access the chest. And then you want to place, get rid of the center one. And as you can see, if you chuck stuff in, it will just go straight into the chest. Then there'll be water on it, so you need to place one sign right there, which will stop water flowing down. And then you want to build up the walls around it, like so, which will stop any water from flowing away. And then on that one and that one, which will, this will be where your cactus goes. There'll be water in each corner, so you want to go one above. You need a solid block underneath. So the water will go like that. Water will go in corners, flow underneath. Then you need four bits of sand to go on each bit. Ah, wrong one. And then you just put a cactus on each bit. Then you can build up your walls a bit more. You don't have to, but might as well. This will just mean, if you build it higher, that just means that any cactus won't ping off out of the area. And you don't want to lose any because that gets rid of efficiency. And you'll probably want to get a couple of ladders because it's, otherwise you can't get up. So put some there. And I'm going to go one higher just because I don't want any cactus pinging out. This isn't the most efficient farm because some cactus will bounce into the other cactus, but it's still better than farming it manually. And I think one more will do it. Then there's absolutely no chance of any cactus getting out. You'll put some torches up just so mobs don't spawn up here. And then you need four buckets of water, or just four bits of water. My bucket is upstairs, hang on. Nah, fuck it, I can't be bothered. I'm just gonna make a new one. So then you need four water sources in each corner. Might also be a good idea to have a ladder getting out. Let's go about here. So one there. And I'm trapped. Fuck. Then I've got a ladder going up. And then you need a bit of water in this corner. One in this corner. And then finally, one in this corner over here. which will mean that all the water flows right to the centre, drops down into the hopper, and into there. Then for the next part, you need a few blocks, and you just want to make like a bit like that. Just want one block in the middle. See there? One block went down, but one also went into the cactus. So it's not always working, but it will. Then on this side, you want a sign, so then any cactus that grows will immediately pop off. And then one there, the sign basically means that this doesn't recognize this as a full block, so it will grow, but then as soon as it does grow, this counts as a block being next to it, so it'll pop off, because obviously with cactus you can't have a block next to them. So there's my little cactus farm, and there's a lot of thunder. But then when they pop off, they'll just ping 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 ping. A lot of them will pop, like, go like that and die, but then quite a few of them will actually go into there. Then you have an automatic cactus farm. I'll check on that in a bit. Fuck! Damn it. Gonna say sleep the thunder off, and then a fucking creeper got me. This master bedroom sucks. Hasn't even got a roof. Okay, we just slept, so that should get rid of the rain, I think. I have a double room in here. Even though it's small, there's not really anything else to put in here, so I'll just put two beds. And a spider somehow got in. What? Ah, must have come in there. Let's put some windows up so mobs don't come and scare me away. There we go. That looks alright. So it turns out sleeping doesn't make it day anymore. I thought that it did. Maybe they've changed it recently or something. Get rid of that. I'm not sure if I should have a doorway for the staircase or not. I'll put that crafting table in here, like I said I would. Which means that people can craft on any level. Also, I'm gonna do something kind of weird, but kind of awesome. And I'm gonna have signs on every door, because why not? So I think I'm just gonna go from the main doorway. Yeah, I'd say this is the main, not the other one. And then clockwise, this will be ground floor, or this will be floor 1, so that'll be room 1A, because it's on floor 1, and it's the first one. Then this can be 1B, 1C, room 1 direction, and 1E, which is strange, but you know, whatever. Put some torches down. And I'm still not sure if how many floors I'm going to have between the bottom one and this one, but I'm pretty sure it's just going to be one floor between. So I'll just say this is floor 3 for now. If it's wrong, I can always change it. So main door, clockwise, 3B, 3C. Anyone staying in this room is lucky enough to have a three-dimensional room. Yay! And 3E. And I'll put some of these windows in, and some over here. And I guess I might as well start filling in these ones. And I've decided I'm not going to have walls around the stairs on the side that the stair is. So that side I'll still have a wall. Or should I have a banister? It seems too closed off having a wall. So if I just have like a fence here or something, then people can't accidentally fall down. But at the same time, it looks a lot more nice like this. A lot more nice? It looks nicer. That's the word. And same down here. Just gonna grab some lapis so I can make some more stairs. Bit of bone meal. Grab all this so I can smelt it. Skeleton, how did you get in? I blocked it off. Oh, maybe spawned up there or something? Or up there? Or up there? Or up there? Make a bit more of this. And cover that. Wow, that's going to be a lot of glass. 36, which is... wow, stack and a half of panes. There's one done. Why is this dirt here? Oh, that's because I was measuring. Hey, the rain stopped! Yay! There's another one done. Okay, that's all the windows on this floor done. And now I just need to put the balconies in. I'll sort out the roof for this actually. So this wood's going to go all the way around the outside. There we go. That's that bit done for the roof section. So that's going to look cool from the outside now. Ah, that looks so good. Yay. And now I have to fill this whole thing in with birch. Yeah, so I've only had this for about an hour. Well, probably not that long. I'm not sure. Well, I'll be able to work it out after editing. So I've had it for this long, and I've got 4. Not great, but it's better than nothing, I guess. Why is there cobble there? You, get rid of it. Also, I forgot to do this because I went to bed. Not bed in real life. Heh, who sleeps in real life? Me, all day long. Whoops. But I forgot to do it after the creeper blew me up. Because I slept to make it day. Right, let's get some more birch. I just realised there's a craft table there, there, and then there was 2 there. Jesus Christ. Wow, this is looking really good now. Got 6 now. Getting there. Done! Hooray! Oh yeah, stairs. I won't need to worry about the stairs, people falling down them, because they'll keep going up to the here. So that's good. But until I've got that done, I can just leave that. So that's this whole floor done, I think. Obviously the rooms are a bit empty, but they work as beds. Well, as rooms. Rooms with beds. Beds with rooms. And there's no thing here. What type of fence should I use for this? Birch might work again, because then it'd be birch, dark birch. Or oak could work, because then it'd like follow. Yeah, I reckon oak. There we go. That looks nice. And you get a nice view off this balcony. Then we want torch either side of the bed to light the room up. Same over here. Torch there, torch there. Just in the middle of the room or something. Torch there, torch there, get rid of that. Torch there. There. And there. Another banister there. And that's done. I've just thought of something which could help or could make things worse. The way I've got it, the stairs just constantly go up. I need to have it so they come up here, leave a gap, and then go up. So that way people can go up or go down. Which means I also need to start from the bottom again. But that could fix problems. So I'm going to rip up all the stairs. And I'm going to do it all over again. So be right back. Okay, I just realised that this does work, I think, but if you're coming up the stairs, you get stuck on this. So if I just put slabs there in the centre, you can get up that way, but then that'll just be like that, and then a stair down there if I wanted a basement or something, which I might do. I could have like a dungeon or something creepy to scare people away. So that'll be like that. You come up, get up fine, or you can go up the stairs to the next floor. Oh, moment of truth. It kind of works. It's a bit out of place. How did... what? Did I build it wrong? No, I didn't. It's just strange positioning. That could work out as a benefit, actually, because I definitely want a floor here. So then that'll be like that. And stab. Ah! Fuck me. Here I'll just make the stairs down and see where it meets in the middle, and then I can make a floor there. Oh, also, I could have just done that, which would make it look better, and then it'd be easier to walk up. So, bottom one's fine. Next layer is fine, but I'm not sure if I want a stair here. Wait, hang on, where would the next floor be? Be there. So, it'd be a bit weird having a floor up here, but whatever. Then the next one is wrong by a lot. So that would be what it's meant to be. But then that means that I'm in the wrong place for this floor. This is confusing. Okay, well I can cover this up. So I've got a staircase up here now. What about if I made the staircase come out this side on the middle floor? So instead of going around one, it would go around 1.5 or something. So that would be... make the jump. Ah, fuck, I missed. So that would go there, but not like that. Like that. Then that. And then all the way down to here or something. If the floor was there, is that halfway to that one? So you go around 1, 2, 3, hang on, let's see how many corners I go around. So from this floor to possibly next floor would be 1 corner, 2, 3, 4, just over 4, and then the next one would be 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, or something. I have no fucking idea. I might have to have this staircase on this side so that it matches up right, but fuck that. I'll sort that next time. That is all for today. So I hope you enjoyed, and thanks for watching.